Hi everyone, Bhavani Prasad Karate is here. In this video, I am going to show you how to create envelope distortion in Adobe Illustrator. Let's start. First of all, import your image into the Adobe Illustrator project. Then, using image trace, just click on the image trace. Automatically your image will be traced. Then expand it, then you will get the perfect shape of Illustrator vector. Then remove the white areas in the vector field. Now using pen tool, just slice it over there for the making partitions of the vector. After sizing all the vectors using pen tool, just select all the layers using shape builder tool. Click on that, it will automatically give the shape of the vectors individually. Just it will separate all the vectors as possible it can do. Then change the colors of the vector field images that should be used in distortion field. Now, take type tool and type whatever you want. But make sure that for every word, you should specify another type. Like I just typing something over there. Then I created a new layer over there, after that new type, like that. For every word you should take a new type. After that, select the vector mask what you want to make distortion and select the type field. Make sure that the type field would be the down layer of the vector field, and means vector field layer is the first and type field layer is the second position. After that, click the files wherever you want to make distortion from the two layers. And then go to object and click envelope distortion and make distortion. That's it. Automatically your text will be distorted form and it will be in a shape form now. That's it, we have created the vector distortion in Adobe Illustrator. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.